Head ski season. Zach, Nick, no snow, but new board set up. Let's see how I like it. Day one on the lift. What do you say, Zach? Hey, Nick. Day one on the lift. What do you say? What do you say? Day one on the lift.
It's solid.
Yeah?
Trees and rocks, huh?
All right.
There's going to be no snow, at least like sun and no wind.
Yeah. No, no sun, cloudy day, trees everywhere. So hopefully Nick doesn't face plant on the first run. Yeah.
Another 2 feet of snow to cover this thing.
Yeah, another maybe 2 or 3 feet. I'm going much faster than my old, just regular custom from like 6, 7 years ago, however long I've had it. I feel like I can get a little bit of pop off it, which is nice. Still trying to figure out my binding situation, getting the right setup on that. But other than that, it's a good riding board. Looking forward to riding it in some powder, which is why I got it. Woo!